What is up? I'm Moana Turtle. So today we are doing a pack battle with SH underscore Vault, or I'm just going to refer to SH Vault. I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar with his channel, but in case you're not, you should definitely go check him out, or there will be a link to his video as well as his channel. I really enjoy watching his videos. He kind of, like, instead of having like a voiceover, just kind of puts like very soothing music and kind of makes it very nice to listen to, versus, like, I don't know, other ones that we kind of like try to carry a conversation. It's kind of just like, oh, let me just watch the pack opening and give me some cool tunes. Because we're doing a battle with SH Vault, we're actually going to do the same thing. So let me just go through the rules real quick, since I won't have a voiceover. So it's going to be 1 point for each holo or reverse holo. So essentially that means like regular rares, reverse or not, are 0 points. 2 points for any GX pull. 3 for any kind of full art, including like supporters or anything like that, or any other kind of secret rares. And then 5 points for a rainbow rare. Hope I got that right. But anyway, good luck to you, SH Vault. And yeah, be sure to check out his video, and let us know in the comment below who you feel like you won, in case you disagree with the point system. All right, let's get into the battle.